हमारे साथ पंजाब एंड सिंध बैंक के MD एंड CEO एस हरिशंकर साहब हैं, उनसे बात करते हैं और जानने की कोशिश करते हैं कि सरकार ने जो भी स्टिमुलस पैकेज अनाउंस किया है, बैंकों को जो एक आदेश दिए हैं, उसको लेकर क्या प्लानिंग है पंजाब एंड सिंध बैंक की। सर, News24 से बात करने के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत है। सर, सबसे पहले जानना चाहेंगे कि हमने सुना कि पंजाब एंड सिंध बैंक जिस तरीके से MSME के लोग 59 मिनट्स में लोन हासिल कर सकते हैं, होम लोन, उसी तरीके से आप छोटे कंज्यूमर को टारगेट करने जा रहे हैं जो होम लोन अपना घर खरीदना चाहते हैं इस फेस्टिव सीजन में, सर क्या स्कीम है ये?
The bank is ready to, in fact, we have already joined the portal for making available home loan products and retail products. Bank has also joined the portal to make available MSME advances up to 5 crores. So these two things we have already been there. And the portal will get ready soon for the retail segment also. Other banks have joined. Some are joining, in the process of joining. We have already joined. शामिल हो रहा है सबका, उसके बाद क्या होगा है ना, वो स्पीडी प्रोसेसिंग हो जाएगा। व्हेन वन अप्लाइज ऑनलाइन देयर इज अ फिनटेक यू नो बेस्ड इंटरवेंशन, देन इट विल स्टडी द स्टेटमेंट, इट विल स्टडी योर बैकग्राउंड एंड द सेंस द क्रेडिट स्कोर्स वगैरह वगैरह ऑन पर्सनल सेगमेंट, एंड इन द MSME सेगमेंट इट विल गो थ्रू योर GST फाइलिंग, यूर गो थ्रू योर इनकम टैक्स रिटर्न, एंड देन इट विल गिव एन इन प्रिंसिपल सैंक्शन इन 59 मिनट्स. Then the application goes to the branches for ultimate sanction. So speed of processing is the most important thing. In personal segment, in principle sanction one is done fairly, what is need to be seen fire is a validation of the documentation and see whether the property and other things, the title deeds, then it will be almost the same.
सर, जब कंज्यूमर 59 मिनट्स होम लोन के लिए अप्लाई करेंगे तो ये कितने दिन में सर सैंक्शन हो जाएगा, और आप लोग कब से इसको लेकर आ रहे हैं सर, इस योजना को, इस स्कीम को कब लेके आ रहे हैं?
MSME, we are already there.
Yeah,
okay. So retail process is, we are ready. We want the portal to be ready for that, because the portal will be activated for the personal segment loans once all the banks join. So we are ready for that. So anytime we are ready.
ओके सर, गवर्नमेंट ने कई सारे चीज़ों का ऐलान किया फ्राइडे को, एंड इसमें एक स्पेशली रेपो रेट लिंक्ड होम लोन, सारे लोन्स बल्कि रेपो रेट लिंक्ड हो, क्योंकि अभी तो सर सारे बैंक्स उसको नहीं कर रहे, तो आप लोग सर क्या प्लानिंग है पंजाब एंड सिंध बैंक की, कब आप लोग रेपो रेट लिंक्ड होम लोन और चाहे बाकी डिटेल लोन लेके आ रहे हैं?
Bank is actually having a risk management department which is working on this. And we have taken the various scenario. We have desired to introduce one product. That's a home loan product linked to the external benchmark. And now for the time being, that external benchmark will be the repo. So we will be, we are getting ready to do that. By the first week of September, we are confident that we'll be able to launch that.
एंड सर, बैंक ने 70,000 जो है कैपिटलाइजेशन इन्फ्यूज़ करने का फैसला लिया है क्रेडिट फ्लो के लिए। सर, क्रेडिट कहा जा रहा है कि बैंक मतलब कर्ज उतना लोगों को मिल नहीं रहा, क्रेडिट मिलने में प्रॉब्लम है, ये कितना प्रॉब्लम को सॉर्ट आउट करेगा सर?
See, when the capital comes, naturally the readiness of the bank to expand its balance sheet becomes automatically there. See, when the bank has capital, basically capital is a tool for you to leverage. Okay, so when the 70,000 crores is announced, and when it reaches the banks, we have also been in touch with the government, and we understand that, you know, our case is also under consideration. And when that happens, you know, see, the credit expansion will happen. Last year, when the government infused around 784 crores of capital in the bank, which was in 2017-2018 period, the bank's balance sheet in advances grew by about 10,000 crores. So that much credit expansion is possible in sectors where we prefer to enter, as a sector where our risk management principles are sound.
Sir, Punjab and Sindh Bank ki capital plan ko lekar kya hai sir, mobilization ko lekar capital ke?
See, apart from whatever the government has announced, the bank has already mobilized 100 crores of capital from its own staff. It's called the employee share purchase scheme. So there we have our own staff have contributed around 100 crores of rupees. So that means strengthening the balance sheet in the capital side has happened. And we are also approaching the market for with a QIP. We have got a permission to go into the QIP. About 500 crores is what we are expecting to raise from the market.
And sir, ek aakhri sawal ye hai ki sir, MSME loan Pradhan Mantri ne launch kare, Prime Minister launch last year. To usko sir, MSME 59 minutes ke mein apply to kar dete hain online jaakar. But bank se sir, loan sanction hone mein kagzi prakriya, wo usme bahut time lag jata hai. Isko kaise minimize kiya ja sakta hai? Ye ek shikayat aa rahi hai.
Okay. There are two things in this. One is that, you know, see, the 59 minutes, it takes into account whatever the transactions that have gone through his statement of account, which is taken for the 6-month period. Now, we understand that transactions happen outside the accounts also. We have not moved to 100% digitization, though we are moving. So GST and other things which the government is asking people to register themselves, that will enhance the digitization. Digitization modes are happening. Now, so whatever that has not been captured by the technical analysis through the software will have to be taken into account. So just like that, you know, a person is doing very well in the market, but account mein transaction jo aa raha hai, so that is not matching the transaction. So his loan to the requirement that he has, he wants, we may not be able to sanction. So we need to validate that. So that's one cause of delay. Another one is procedural. So what we are doing procedurally, that kind of delay which to curtail that, we have moved into a centralized processing from the this year. From July onwards, we have moved to complete centralization, and that is called our centralization processing wing is called the CenMarg. So that will take away, applications will be further online and be sent to the centralized processing center. A pool of expertise is available there. They will be acting fast on this proposal. So I'm confident that we'll be able to cut short of whatever that delay that we are probably people are experiencing and by this centralization.
So thanks. Speaking to
News24.
तो हमारे साथ एमडी पंजाब एंड स्टेट बैंक के, उनका साफ कहना है कि जो 59 मिनट्स लोन है, होम लोन खासतौर से छोटे कंज्यूमर जिनका फायदा होगा इस फेस्टिव सीजन में, जल्दी बैंक लेकर आ रहा है. और जाहिर तौर पर रेपो रेट लिंक जो होम लोन प्रोडक्ट है वो भी जल्द पंजाब एंड स्टेट बैंक लेकर कस्टमर्स के लिए इस फेस्टिव सीजन में आने वाला है. कैमरन दीपक शर्मा के साथ मनीष कुमार, न्यूज़ 24 दिल्ली.